Tasawwuf is in the truthfulness of Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. Tasawwuf is in the justice of Umar, in the generosity of Usman, in the vilayat and the bravery of Sayyidina Ali. Tasawwuf is in the patience of Imam Hussein. Tasawwuf is in the maqam of Khwaja Hasan Basri. Tasawwuf is in the spirituality, in the vilayat of Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani, in the knowledge of Data Kaibakshari Hajwari, in the tabligh of Ghareeb Nawaz Mahiuddin Chishti, in the journey of Mahbub Ashraf Jahangir Safnani. If you want to understand Tasawwuf, then look at the life of Imam Ahmad Allah, who said, when people swear at me, when people abuse me, I am at peace. Why? As long as they are abusing me, they are not abusing Rasulullah.